here we are. It's been a long time. What is it, like 6 months since I put my video up? I have rode this, I can't lie. I can't really do a first impressions because I've been out on it. But I've discovered that we need to replace the clutch plates. So that's going to be my mission from now on while in quarantine. The reason why it's took so long is that I've built this shed, which is hard to make out. It's a shed. Shed is a shed. Just for this, so I can do the work on it while I'm on lockdown. So, let's get to it. Bearing in mind I've never done a clutch before, ever, so we're going to see how that goes. Oh, a bit nervous to be fair, but it should go alright. Let's see what we're working with.